New tonight, the Mobile Fire Rescue welcoming 13 new firefighters, all just completed an intense 20-week training that culminated with a 38-story climb at the RSA Tower in downtown Mobile. To see more pictures and to learn more about this new class of firefighters, go to our website, WKRG.com.